John, how are you feeling today?
Today I'm feeling good. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. So, would you like to tell me what is your topic that you're going to be talking about?
Today I will be talking about biomes.
Biomes, okay. So, what kinds of biomes do we get?
We get terrestrial biome.
Yeah.
And aquatic biome.
Well done. Okay, so terrestrial biomes. What types of terrestrial biomes do we get?
Which are rainforest.
Rainforest, okay, so the rainforest. What kind of animals do we find in the rainforest?
There's many different animals.
Yeah.
Fish, monkey, bear,
deer. Yeah, okay. And how is the weather in the rainforest biome?
It's very hot and wet.
Okay, hot and wet. And what kind of plants do we find there? Trees, okay, and waterfalls. Yeah, okay. So another type of terrestrial biome, can you name one?
Desert.
Desert biome, okay. So what animals do we find in the desert biome?
We find scorpion, snake,
yeah.
And
fox. Okay, so how hot or cold does it get in the desert biome?
This day is 40 to 50 degrees.
Okay.
And night is like 30 to 40 degrees.
Wow. Okay, so what type of plants do we find there?
We find
cactuses. Okay, so cacti. Okay. So what about the aquatic biomes? Oh wait, there's one more terrestrial biome. So we've done the rainforest biome, the desert biome, and what's the third one? No, the third terrestrial biome.
It's grassland.
Grassland. What animals do we find in the grassland?
It's like bear, crocodile.
Okay.
And sea.
Okay. So, aquatic biomes. What types of aquatic biomes do we get?
We get fresh water.
Okay, so fresh water. So freshwater biome, what kind of animals do we find in freshwater like rivers and dams and rivers?
We find
crocodile
or frogs.
Yeah. What else?
Fish.
Fish, okay, that's a good one. And what about the marine biome? So in the ocean, there's lots of different animals. What kind of animals can you name that live in the ocean?
There's a sea star or shells.
Yeah.
Sharks,
okay. What's the biggest fish in the ocean, do you know? The biggest living creature in the ocean?
Whale.
Whale, that's it. Okay, so last question I want to ask you. Why are biomes important? Why are they important to us?
Because we share the world with many species. We need to look after our them.
Yeah.
Human are the reasons for most of our biome being destroyed.
Zong, what is your favorite kind of biome and why?
I like grassland.
Biome? Okay. Why?
Because I live there.
You live there? You live in a grassland biome? Okay. And what's your favorite animal out of any biome?
Tiger.
And what biome do they live in?
Forest,
so the rainforest biome. Okay, thank you, Zong.